Don't use your own judgment. That's not what it says.
But you still don't have
it. Determine whether the pieces are poisoned correctly based on the other things that in the manufacturing process. Then it goes on to a